Photoelectric effect. This is about how electron can be emits from metal. Yeah. Here, this is about observing of photoelectric effect. Yeah. when the mercury lamp into zinc plate, then ini ada elektroskop. So why the elektroskop like apa namanya dia apa repel repel or attract because some electron emits from the zinc plate with talk first about low frequency and high frequency, and we have about a threshold frequency. The threshold frequency is defined as a minimum frequency required to release electron from the surface of a metal. Nah, ini seperti ini ketika ada foton nembus ke dalam apa metal. Nah, metal ini dinyatakan sebagai trap electron. Dan ketika intensitas dan frekuensinya relatif high, the electron can be moved, electron escape from this metal. And we have formula this, that HF, or photon energy. Ini, let's say, apa misalkan terus foto elektrik. Oh my god. Foto elektrik. Oh my. Agak susah kita Bapak dari sini aja deh, dari buku aja foto elektrik effect tadi. When the photon energy, they have energy HF, and go to the material metal, metal they have trapped electron, when the frequency high, the electron can be escapes, from this metal, and we have formula this one, that HF energy of photon, and psi. Ini adalah function, work function. And Ke is maximum kinetic energy. Ini Bapak nggak bisa nulis E equals to work function plus kinetic energy. E means HF. And work function is HFO plus kinetic energy. Kinetic energy, this is equals to a half mv square. V electron. V electron. This one. And this is work function. Equals to HFO. Then FO is work function divided H. That work function equals to H FO. So FO threshold frequency. Work function divided H. This is threshold frequency. to make sure you understand, we will try some question here, yeah. Number 10 and 11. Here. Photon energies 1 electron volt, 2 electron volt, and 3 electron volt strikes metal surface whose work function 1.8 electron volt. State which this photon caused the release electron from the metals. Okay. We have a formula that E, yeah, equals to work function, yeah, plus kinetic energy. Yeah. So, kinetic energy means E minus work function. And kinetic energy, this is more than zero, ya, harus lebih besar dari nol. Kita cek one by one, ya. Ah, ya Tuhan. Kinetic energy one, is it yeah, we have this one, ya, 1.8, and then sama ini. The first one, is it 1.0 negative 1.8 equals to minus 0.8, yeah, electron volt. So this is not correct. Yeah. The second one, kinetic energy. Yeah. We subtraction, yeah, about 2. 2.0 minus 1.8 equals to 0.2 electron volt. Yeah, this is can be. Then kinetic energy 3. Yeah, this is 3.0 negative 1.8. Yeah, equals to 1.2 electron volt. Yeah. This is can, yeah. Oh, ini can, yeah. Kok dicoret. Can. Yeah, so between this one, yeah, 2.0 and 3, yeah, between this. Nah, yang ini enggak bisa, ya. Yeah. Okay. And second one, question B. Yeah. So, calculate the maximum kinetic energy of the electron released in each case. Yeah, give your answer in electron volt and joules. Oh, yeah, about Ke 2 and 3. Yeah. Let's see, this is Ke 1. Ke2, yeah, 0.2 electron volt, yeah. Or, yeah, we multiplication with 1.6 times 10 to the power negative 19. How much is it? I use calculator. What is calculator? Yeah. Okay. Ah, calculator. Tinggal. Oh, yeah. Itu 0.32. Yeah. Or this is 3.2. Times 10 to the power 18. Joules ya. Ke2 ya. And then Ke3, this one 1.2. Ya, in electron volt or in joules ya. This is time with 1.6 times 10 to the power negative 19. This is about 1.2 times 1.6. One point nine two times 10 to the power 19 joules. That's it. Okay, this is for question 10. Yeah, A and B. Answer this. Number 11. Table 30.5 show the work function several different metals. Oh, this is work function, yeah. In joules and in electron volt. Question A. Which metal requires the highest frequency of electron wave to release electron? Highest frequency, you know this, work function is H times FO, yeah. So FO, yeah. Work function per H, yeah. It's mean when work function bigger, yeah, frequency also big, yeah. So which metal requires the highest frequency? This one, yeah, the 4.9, yeah. So this is on gold, yeah. Gold. Gold is work function, yeah, bigger one, 4.9 electron volt, yeah. Yang paling besar. Then B, yeah. Which metal will release electron when the lowest frequency is incident on it? Which metal release electron when lowest frequency? The lowest one is 1.9, yeah. Cesium. Yeah. This is on cesium. Because of C is 1.9 electron volt. Okay, C and D, I put here, yeah, C here. Calculate the threshold frequency for zinc. For zinc FO, yeah, zinc, they have 9.6 times 10 to the power negative 19. Yeah. Divided H is 6.63 times 10 to the power negative 34. 6.9. Satu koma nol empat. 34 kurang 19. 15, ya. 15 hertz. And D, yeah, one more. What is the longest wavelength of electromagnetic magnetive, yeah, that will release electron for potassium? Oh. Kita pakai itu, guys, agak panjangnya. That H, HC per lambda O, yeah. So lambda O equals to HC per, ini kalikan aja, H itu adalah ini ya, Planck constant, C adalah 3 times 10 to the power 8, and C is on the potassium is 3.2. Coba kita cek. It's 6.63 times 3 divided on the potassium is 3.2. This is about 6.21. Yeah. 6.21 times 10 to the power apa tadi? Sebentar. 8 minus 34 plus potassium minus 7. Yeah, minus 7 in meter. So love and 13. Electromagnetic wave of wavelength 2.4, yeah, this is lambda 2.4, yeah, times 10 to the power negative 7, yeah, meter. Are incident on the surface of metal whose work function 2.8, yeah, times 10 to the power negative 19 joules. A, calculate the energy of single photon. Okay. Energi single photon itu only HF, ya. HF or HC per lambda. H is 6.63 times 10 to the power negative 34, yeah, 34. C is 3 times 10 to the power 8, yeah. Kayaknya bapak harus pindah dulu deh. Yeah. C is 3 times 10 power 8 divided lambda. Lambda is 2.4 times 10 to the power negative 7. So six point 6.63 times 3 divided 2.8. 8.28. This is 8.28 yeah, times 10 to the power. Negative 19. Negative 19 joules. Okay, this is for A. Yeah. B. Calculate the maximum kinetic energy of electron release from the metal. Kinetic energy equals to E minus work function. E we have 8.28 times 10 to the power 19 negative work function 2.8 times 10 to the power. So kita kurang 5.48 times 10 to the power negative 19 joules. Okay. Then, C. Determine the maximum speed of emit the photon electron. Ini, this is from kinetic energy. Kinetic energy, as you know, this is equals to a half mv square. So v equals to root 2 of kinetic energy divided. Jadi 2 of 5.48 times 10 to the power negative 19 divided mass of electron is mass of electron. Kita cari dulu mass of electron. Nah ini 9.11 negatif 31. 9.11 negatif 31. Yes. 9.11 negatif 31 ya. Nah, coba kita hitung. 2 times 5. Kemudian put 1,0. Power 6, six. In meter second minus 1. That's it. Done. Number 13. When electromagnetic radiation wavelength 2000 nanometer is incident of metal surface, the maximum kinetic energy of electron released from determine the work function metal. Gimana ya? Sini aja bisa kan? Satu numbers lagi ya. Work function itu adalah E negatif ke plus negatif kinetic energy. Oh my god. This is negative, ya. Negative kinetic energy. Ah, let's see, Bapak hitung ini begini. 6.63 times 3 divided 2 itu adalah 9.94. Ini adalah 9.94, ya. Minus times 10 to the power, aduh berapa ya, bentar ya, 8 dikurang 6 meter. Nanometer itu minus 2. Oh, minus 3. Ini Bapak nggak bisa ngapus, guys. Ini 10 power 20, ya. Minus 20, sorry. Minus ini 4.0 times 10 power minus 20 also. Nanti berarti this is equals to 5.94 minus 20 joules. Ah, that's it. Okay. Seperti itu, ya. I use E equals to ini, ya, HC per lambda, ya. Tapi Bapak nggak ditulis itunya biar cepet aja. H itu kan konstanta, yang ini same thing. Nah, lambdanya itu adalah 2000 nanometer equals to 2000 times 10 to the power negative 9. Ya. Ini yang ini adalah 2 times 10 to the power negative 6, ya, in meter. Oke, okay, that's it.